Hello, today I will show you how to solve your problem with Wi-Fi on your laptop which won't connect on internet. I will give you two solutions in this video. So if one doesn't help you, try another one. But in most cases this first example will help you. So what you have to do. I wrote here steps that you have to do and I will show you. So go to start and command prompt. Okay, start is here, lower left corner. If your command prompt doesn't appear here, just type here. And click enter. Just push enter. This black window will appear. So what you have to do now? As you can see, there is written IP config. So type that. Then space, then slash, and type release, enter. This will appear, and as you can see, now you can type another. Ask from your computer to obtain renew IP address. So type this IP config space slash type renew. And of course enter. Wait a little bit that your computer obtain new IP address and to connect to the internet. Sorry, this should be help. In most cases this is this will solve your problem, but if problem exists, try this. Go to start, go to control panel, now go to network and internet, now go to network and sharing center, now click on local area connection or to where you want to connect. Now go to properties and this is now important. Go to Internet Protocol version 4, double left click and see that obtain an IP address automatically is checked. Also obtain DNS server address automatically. Those have to be checked automatically. Also in alternate configuration. If those are checked, then just do this. Uncheck Internet Protocol version 6 and click OK. That will solve your problem. please write in comments that those advice helped you. If it was useful for you, please like video, share it, and of course click on some commercials. Thank you and see you next time.